I'm gonna be feeding my lizard today. So she's a Savannah monitor. I'm gonna show you. That's her. She's real nice. We're gonna get her mice. Let's do this. 1 second, let me pour them in and then you'll get to watch. Okay, we're ready. This is her munching down on her eats. This is her whole enclosure. I need to change out the water. But other than that, she's going to be pretty satisfied for today. My cat's kind of eyeballing the mice. I'll show you another lizard for a second. This little guy is one of my favorites. He's a yellow Niger. One of my other all-time favorites is a peach throat. There we go. Got his house off. 1 second. So, that is him. He's got a spiky little tail. He's pretty cool. He's like, what the heck are you doing? But I really like the lizards, snakes, all kinds of reptiles. And he's awesome, but his cage is not. So there. Now let's get back to watching her eat. Let's move this. Oh. Huh. None of them riding down there. Did she already eat them all? No, she did not. I see a bunch of them hiding back there. Here's some. I need to get them over. 1 second, let me get my tongs, which is this. You can usually get them at a lot of pet supply stores, or even a pet store. Let's move them. Go. Oh, there were three, not two. Go. Good, she got another one. See, these little guys are running all over the place. You need to go out of the corner. Ooh, she got that little guy right by the foot. That's gonna hurt for a little while. That's biting her. Man, she is not gonna take no for an answer right now. Jesus, Dad, come look at this. This is being so aggressive right now. She is like running all over the whole cage, going everywhere. That is the most aggressive that I've ever seen her eat. She was running all over the cage. And she's ready to eat some more. Jesus, I think that might be her last mouse. Yeah. She was hungry. And she had six of those little guys. She's not a very big lizard either. She's only a few years old though. You good girl? Is she choking? Hey. Dad, is she choking? Sorry, but I gotta go.